Surely you can't compare the shops of Bancal with the flea markets of Paris. But if you're looking for one-off pieces and vintage finds at the most affordable prices, then this neighborhood has got to be it. So let's check it out.
Bancal is rather safe, but if you're afraid to get lost, why not join one of Carlos Celdran's specialty tours?
Actually, this is the real Makati. This is the Makati that decided not to close its gates. But when people think of Makati, they think of Forbes Park, they think of Magallanes, they think of this sort of rarefied world with a gate that you have to be a special club to come in. And this is not. This is the most democratic of Makati. Makati Forbes Park will show you what Makati wants to be. Bancal will show you what Makati really is.
Carlos is better known as the Pied Piper of Manila for his walking tours of the old capital. But having grown up in Dasmariñas village, he is no stranger to Makati and to Bancal, where he takes friends, guests, and, well, cousins on special request.
It is the city running itself on its own terms. It shows you what the other side is throwing away. So you're actually on the wrong side of the tracks, but seeing a lot of stuff from the right side of the tracks. So it's kind of both sides feed one another. It's amazing.
Amazing indeed. You know what they say about one person's junk being another person's treasure? At the Blue Room, you'll find that junk, when dusted off, is actually art. Or art, when allowed to be held, scrutinized, and stripped off pretentious surroundings, can really be fun. The narrow lanes on both sides of Evangelista Street are where many highly paid interior designers get their stuff. Stuff that eventually find their way back to the same posh villages.
This is from my mother's beach house in Tali, Cebu. So this is...
It's like the end tables and the
end tables, and that's the one upstairs, remember? Upstairs?
Yes, I do. But you'll also find used items shipped in container vans from Europe and the US. It's really all a matter of budget and, well, taste.
Take a look at this funky. I would have this in my house. I would have this in my house in 5 minutes. The funky Last Supper. Wow.
This pure Swarovski crystal, and it's selling for 110,000. But it's a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so you can negotiate it down depending on how good you are. There's a lot of Murano pieces here at Bancal. This is one of them. Just look at the shape. Now just be careful to make sure there are no chips. So if there's a chip, you can negotiate the price to be a lot lower.
There's a Duende house over there.
Bancal's bohemian vibe is a refreshing counterpoint to Makati's sometimes predictable glitz and glam. That's why residents escaping the business district often turn to this hole in the wall for something different.